some questions from the press if there are any.
Yeah. Salman.
The lady in the all red. Salman, aap kam.
क्या कभी आप चाहेंगे कि आपके ऊपर बुक आए या आप खुद अपनी ऑटोबायोग्राफी लिखना चाहेंगे?
वैसे ये तो नहीं लिख सकेंगे, वैसे ये तो नहीं लिख सकेंगे, कोई और लिखे तो अलग बात है।
सलीम साहब, क्या हम लाइक
डेडी माइक एकदम पास में
जी, ये शायद कुछ, हाँ जी, हेलो,
हाँ जी बताइए
जी।
सर वो जवाब आप दोबारा दे दीजिए, हमारा कैमरे में रिकॉर्ड नहीं हो पाया।
क्या पूछा है?
क्या सलमान के ऊपर कभी कोई बुक वो चाहेंगे कि कोई लिखे या फिर वो खुद लिखेंगे?
आप लिखिए ना,
मौका मिले तो सर।
भी, 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 आप तो वैसे ही इतना लिखती हैं।
हम
आपको बहुत मटेरियल देंगे, आप देखिए।
Whoever's intending to write a book on Salman, he's your resource, okay. Completely.
Censor होना मुश्किल होगी।
और फिर आप अपना भी बना सकती हैं।
You are ready for that? Like आप चाहते हैं आपके ऊपर कोई book लिखे? कभी सोचा है? Like Salman की life के बारे में हर कोई जानना चाहता है।
In my life.
Okay, any more questions?
Salman, I don't think that will be possible. Because मैं बजरंगबली का भक्त हूँ, मैं झूठ नहीं बोलता, और उस किताब में बहुत सारे झूठ बोलने पड़ेंगे, तो my plan tomorrow is to chill at home with my family. Jitni mehnat karni thi humko kar chuke hain, ek do din, you know, we'll relax and then I go back into Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. So I'll just get these two three days off.
Salman, jaise aapne kaha ki ye book aapki last thi jo aapne padhi, pehli book kaun si thi syllabus se hat kar jo aapne padhi? Yaad aata hai kuch?
Dekho yaar,
पहली बुक पढ़ी ही नहीं थी।
यहीं से स्टार्ट कर रहा हूँ, उसके फर्स्ट और लास्ट है।
उसे जंप किया था पहली बुक में, सेकंड से शुरू किया था।
इस बजरंगी भाईजान, as soon as we give her the story, she's going to be on it.
Hi, my question is to Kabir Salman. Of course, it's a kids book that we've launched today, and the internet seems to be another tool for learning as far as kids are concerned. We were hearing about this issue called net neutrality. In a sense, the government has now come in support of net neutrality. How do you react to it now?
Yeah, I think it's a very positive development, because I don't think the government needs to get into, you know, each and every aspect of our lives. I think with it's a country that is progressing, developing at a massive pace, and we need to start getting away from regressive thoughts of trying to control what people are saying. I think people are intelligent enough to figure out what's good for them, what's not good for them, and I don't think government stepping into the space of trying to control internet is at all a good development for a country like us.
So do you think it's good news for people?
Of course it is.
Salman, are you someone who goes on the internet? Of course you tweet compulsively.
Yeah, but as long as you're going with your real identity, I think it's okay. I mean, we've been given this liberty of using a false identity, to aankhon ki sharam. फादर के सामने थोड़ा सा लिबर्टी ले सकते हैं, पेरेंट्स एट एन अर्ली एज शुड नॉट फाइंड आउट, सो यू गो ऑन अ डिफरेंट नेम, बट टू टेक इट टू अनदर लेवल, यू नीड टू हैव कंट्रोल ओवर योर लैंग्वेज, स्पेशली व्हेन ऑल दीज किड्स आल्सो विल बी ऑन द सेम प्लेटफॉर्म, सो व्हेन दे फॉलो अस दे गेट दे एक्सपोज टू ऑल दिस काइंड ऑफ रबिश, सो आई थिंक that checking should be there. And if you really want to voice your opinion, then I think you should own that opinion. You should be responsible for it.
Absolutely. I think when the whole concept of freedom of expression came in, I think they meant you need to be responsible for what you're saying. You can't hide behind, fictitious names and then have freedom of expression. That's not freedom of expression. That's abuse of expression. And that happens a lot on the internet, unfortunately.